to add Google Dictionary shortcut to a home screen, go to Google search, then type dictionary, then search for any word, let's say apple. Then the Google Dictionary shortcut pop-up will appear. If it doesn't, then go to settings, then go to app manager, apps, then go to all apps, find Google app, go to Google app, then go to storage, clear cache data, then clear storage data. You must click all clear all storage data. After that, again go to Google search, type dictionary, and then again search for any word. As you can see, Google Dictionary shortcut appears. Then click to add, then add automatically. As you can see, it has appeared on my home screen.